My name is Ojasi Varke and today I am going to make Khajur Barfi, which is super easy, delicious and a very important healthy also. After listening the word Barfi, it comes to our mind that it is having a lot of sugar. But this Barfi does not have even a pinch of sugar, which makes it easy for patients who are having diabetes to eat it on festive season. Also, kids can have it as this is not bitter in taste even without sugar. This is healthy because we have added a lot of dry fruits like cashew nuts, almonds, dates, walnut, etc. You can also add apricots, etc. to your dish as per your taste. Also, these dry fruits have proteins, vitamins, which helps us to boost our immunity system. Now let's see the ingredients used. First we have to take dates. These are normal dates which we get in market. Almonds, cashew nuts, walnut. These are poppy seeds, also known as khuskhus, and some cardamom. Now let's see the procedure to make khajur barfi. So now I have separated the seeds from the dates and these are the only grinded ones. I have got these grinded from my mother. And these are the chopped dry fruits which we have taken. Now we have to add these to the dates. And we have to mix them now. Now we have to add the poppy seeds or khuskhus, only a pinch of it.
Go.
Now we have turned it in a cylinder. You have to roll the mixture in a cylindrical form and wrap it in an aluminium foil and keep it in a refrigerator for 1 hour.
Go.
Now I have taken it out from the refrigerator and now you have to just cut it and eat it. It's ready to go after cutting it. Now you have to cut this and like this you can eat it. Now my recipe ends over here. Hope you liked the recipe. Thank you.